I know that moving these little balls to different locations in the tower will eventually cause a big traveler ball to spawn, but apparently you can just go to those locations and pull out your ghost instead of moving any of the balls at all. So I'm gonna pull out my ghost, and look at that, it's actually working. That's a really easy shortcut. And just like that, there's fireworks, and we've summoned the traveler ball off in the distance.
What?
The hunter dodge completely.
I didn't know that.